Before we start getting into all the stuff that RPG Maker can do, first we need to set up a new project. All of the maps that we create, characters, and everything else will be saved inside of that project. You're going to set a new project up for each game that you make, so let's take a look at how to do that. To start a new project, go up to File and click on New Project, or just press the Ctrl-N shortcut. That brings up this new project prompt where we can name our game and choose a location for our project to be saved in. Game title is the actual title of your game, so make sure to come up with something interesting that will draw players in and make them want to play. I'll call it Fortress of the Shadow Blades. You can change this later, so feel free to use a placeholder if you haven't come up with a good title for your game yet. Location is the folder where the project will be created, but name is the name of the project folder that will be created inside of the location folder. That way, you can choose a location for your RPG Maker projects and store them all within this one location, in this case inside Documents/Games/RPG Maker. I'll go ahead and set the name of the folder to FOTSB. Now, when I create this project, a folder named FOTSB will be created inside the RPG Maker directory I created. All of the game data and files will be stored within this FOTSB folder. That way, you can create multiple projects and store them all in the same master folder. I'll go ahead and hit OK to create the project, and RPG Maker will create and populate the FOTSB folder with all of the required files, as well as the default content included with RPG Maker. It will take a minute to populate the folder with all of the required items, but when it's finished, we're taken to this default map. There you have it. We've created our first project in RPG Maker MV, called Fortress of the Shadow Blades. We'll look into the RPG Maker interface in the next video, but for now, I want to show you how to run the game and test what we have so far. Just click on this button all the way on the right side of the toolbar, the Playtest button. That launches a preview of the game. First, we get the default start screen, with the music that you'll get sick of pretty much immediately. If we select New Game, then we can move our characters around the map, and the party follows behind the leader. Of course, we need to build a town, NPCs, enemy encounters, and all of that. But for now, we have our project set up, and we've got a simple map where our party follows us around. You can see that we've only created the project, and already the game looks and feels like an RPG. An extremely boring RPG, but an RPG nonetheless. We've already saved a ton of time by using RPG Maker, compared to using another engine not directly suited for the RPG style.